You know, just one of those things that is particularly egregious and unusual is that after people pay tens of thousands of dollars to go to college, which is a for-profit system, that college has the audacity to ask for donations. Imagine if your doctor, after giving you surgery, sends you a letter saying, "Hey, hope you enjoyed your surgery. Would you like to donate?"